Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Children, now let us discuss about taxonomy. Taxonomy, it is the science of identification, classification and nomenclature. As already we discussed, based on their special characteristics of all living organisms can be classified into different taxa. The process of classification is called taxonomy. Carolus Linnaeus is known as the father of taxonomy. The basis of modern taxonomy studies are external and internal structure, comparative morphology along with the structure of cells like cytology, development process, embryology and ecology, information of organisms. It provides information according to similarities, dissimilarities and evolutionary relationship of various organisms. Children, now let us study the basic process of taxonomic studies. Organisms are described on the basis of morphology and other characteristics. The description of characteristics helps in the placement of the organisms in various taxa. A new taxon can be framed if the organism is different from the existing taxa. The correct naming of an organism can be done after placing it in various taxon. A new organism can be given a new name after following the standardized rules. Children, now let us discuss the classical taxonomy, which can also called as old taxonomy. The concept of a classical or old taxonomy exists since the time of Aristotle and Theophrastus and continued up to Linnaeus. It states that four species is the basic unit of taxonomy that can be described on the basis of one for few preserved specimens, and species are fixed and do not change with time. A species is a delimited based on morphological features. Organisms are classified on the basis of some limited features such as root modification, leaf venation, floral structures, number of cotyledons in the case of plants. Due to the limited number of groups, many organisms could not be classified correctly. This finally led to artificial system of classification. Children, now let us discuss about modern taxonomy. The modern taxonomy or new it also called as new taxonomy, and the concept of modern taxonomy was given by Julie Huxley in 1940. It uses evidence from all the areas of biology like morphology, anatomy, biochemistry, cell biology, sociology, genetics, evolution, etc. The modern taxonomy is based on the following features. The studies are done on a huge number of organisms based on all the variations. The studies is also focused on subspecies, varieties, races and populations. Species are not isolated. They are related by comma, descent, and they vary from them due to accumulation of variations. Species considered by dynamic and every changing entity. Biological delimitations includes various branches of systematics, examples, cytotaxonomy, experimental taxonomy, numerical taxonomy, chemotaxonomy, etc. This leads to the development of phylogenetic system or cladistics of classification. Thank you.